beats. Coming up behind that, and this is a pretty short one, so I'll go ahead and make it really quick. See, at NACON's showcase only a couple of weeks ago and alongside games like the new RoboCop, we technically did come across a new Robin Hood game called Gangs of Sherwood. Well, as you can see, supposedly a third-person single-player and co-op action game that's releasing for consoles and PCs early to mid next year. Take a look.